In this tutorial, I will show you how to knit the basket weave stitch. For this stitch, we must cast on multiples of 13 plus 8. I have 20 stitches on my needle. First row, we will knit all the stitches. Row 2. You can either start by purling the stitches or by knitting, it's up to you. Start by purling 5. Then knit 3. Knit 5. Three. And purl 5. Row 3. Knit 5. Purl 3. 5. And purl 3. Row 4, purl 5, knit 3, purl 5, knit 3, and we have 5 more left, so we purl those. Row 5, we'll knit all the stitches. Row 6, we will knit the first 5 stitches, knit 5, then purl 3. Knit 5. row 3. Knit 5. Now for row 7, we will purl 5 and then knit 3. Continue this throughout this row. Row 8. I hope this video tutorial was helpful and easy enough to follow. Thanks for watching!